Supremes, that's it, that's me. Hi, I'm Margaret Clare, and I am the new director of GOVAP. GOVAP, the Greater Ottumwa Vocal Arts Program, which has kids in 5th, 6th, and 7th grade from 7 or 8 counties around here. We have almost a third of our group are from Fairfield. We have kids from Ottumwa, Sigourney, where else, guys? Bloomfield, Oskaloosa, from all, where? Eldon, Agency. I think that's it. Anyway, we're very happy to be here. We enjoy performing in Fairfield. We enjoy performing outdoors. We've done it a lot in the last couple of months. This is a new group. We have 75 children total. 25 of them are apprentices, which means they've pretty much never sung in a choir before, and they are in training. And our concert choir has almost 50 members. Some of them are new, and some of them are returning from last year. Of our 75, 50 of this group are completely new to GOVAP, as I am. At this time, I'd like to also introduce our new accompanist, Susan Johnson. And Susan is the elementary K through 6 teacher of vocal music in Sigourney at Sigourney Elementary. And usually we have the illustrious Randy West on drums, but Randy West is in Las Vegas, the bum. And so his best friend, Kent Hoffmeister, is filling in tonight on drums. Thank you, Kent. Well, as it happens, we have a program that I hope falls into the spirit of this event. We're going to do some music back from the 60s mainly. We're going to do Smokey Joe's Cafe. We're going to do a Beach Boy medley for you. And then we're going to do a Motown medley. So sit back, enjoy the beautiful weather, and we're going to sing for you.
Featuring the songs of Jerry Lieber and Mike Stoller opened on Broadway. These two songwriters wrote some of the most successful and well-liked pop songs of the 1950s and 60s. So listen as we sing classic songs from Lieber and Stoller's Smokey Joe's Cafe.
Here's a picture of the neighborhood.
Take one more look and recall when we were is everybody always picking on me?
I can wash up 44 pairs of socks and hang them out on the line.
I can start to knot 2 dozen shirts before you can count from 1 to 9.
I can scoop a great big dipper for the floor from the dripping can.
Throw it in the skillet, go out and do my shopping, and be back before it melts in the pan.
Good drink.
Stand by me.
was our concert choir, and now we welcome our apprentice choir. Thank you.
Thank you.